Now it did.
Oh, yeah. I forgot I had that.
Venom?
Yeah.
This was, whenever I was really sick. And then I got really sick again after that. Alright. Story mode. Continue. We're not even through chapter zero yet. No, we're not going to do the intro until we get in the game. What did she say? If I could turn down the game, I would. Actually, can I? If I just turn it down on my headset, will it turn down? I know it actually turns down whenever I turn it down on my headset, but gotta have that bitch all the way up for those scary jump scare motherfucking bullshit. We've earned a total of 6,000 PP.
I still want to play this in co-op.
Okay. Yeah, I wish you had this game so that we could. Oh god, I forgot the controls. The controls are bullshit in this game.
Q is
like heavy attack, I believe. Okay. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. What is up, guys? It is Zombie here, and we're here for part 2. This is actually not directly after the last one. We went to Thomas's house, got his computer, and he's gonna spend the night with me. So we're gonna record a lot of this. And are you ready for Thomas? Are you ready for Thomas? Are you ready for this?
Yeah, I'm ready for me.
You're ready for you. All right. All right. What are we doing? Explore while Rhonda's busy. Okay. See, there's a...
I hope we can drive that later.
A blueprint. Jack in the box. I don't want to do it. It's a explosion.
Hey.
How do I... Okay, this is how you do it.
Go to vehicle blueprint.
Wait, it's a...
Vehicular device blueprints.
I don't have any. I need to upgrade.
I would go for combos.
Okay, no, I want inventory.
Alright, click it.
But combo... Use any to build these three combo vehicles. Yeah, I'm not that far in the game for vehicles, though. Now that I think about it, so...
I would go for...
What's this? Melee? Ooh, that one looks really cool. The one right in the middle.
No, the battle axe saw.
Yeah, the battle axe saw. Okay, we need inventory space, though. We only have 4.
You only have 1.
Yeah, I know. I know. It's because we didn't kill anybody.
Open that back then.
Mission. Okay, there's 3 more blueprints. What?
Okay, that didn't work.
What?
Right bracket. It didn't work. It says it works up there.
There we go.
You have a PP trial.
What is this? Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Where's missions? Maps and missions.
Maybe I shouldn't talk to that.
I'm not gonna do those. I'm going to definitely get these blueprints though. Wherever they are, because we have quite a few blueprints here, so.
Put those purple boots on.
I can?
Yeah.
Will it do anything?
I don't know.
Yeah,
there you go.
Okay. It won't really do anything. God, the controls for this are so... I should have gotten the controller. Yeah, that setup. Okay, I don't want to talk to you. Food, I don't need... Where's the blueprints? Teddy bear, whiskey.
Are the blueprints the blue things in the map?
The cogwheel things
in
the map.
Yeah, they're outside.
They are? Oh, they are. They're in the buildings next to us. Okay, we're going to have to go outside because that's actually where the star mission is.
Yeah, but we can do that later.
No, the star mission is the explore while one. Rhonda's busy kind of thing, I believe. Okay, let's go here.
Alright. That was totally unnecessary.
It was very unnecessary.
There's
a gun. Okay. And then, okay. What else do I have right now? I have a flashlight. Can I pick up this other one? Does it stack? They stack.
Are you sure?
Yes, because I know I have 3.
No.
Yeah.
It's in the 3 slot. Press 2.
Oh, see. I'm gonna press C real quick.
Nick, there's a hot little illegal chick over by the Angleton Motel, and she...
Okay, is it a psycho mission? I remember those.
Signs of safety. It's a PP mission and survival mission.
Okay, we might do that then. I want the gun. I'm not gonna use it right now. I'm only gonna use it in times of need.
Hey, look, glasses.
Can I put those on?
Oh yeah.
Okay, he doesn't look like a baby face at least.
What was that? He looks like one of those. He looks like the Terminator. He looks like the cop from the Terminator movie. I don't remember which one.
Let's do number one. Alright.
Doesn't he?
Yeah.
I don't remember which movie.
We need to go here. There was some over here too. Yeah. So let's go there first. Open this.
So you open that door normally, but you open the other one.
I kick it open.
Fully just round.
Oh, how do I get up there?
Left.
There's a. But there's a. Okay. But there was a thing there.
Yeah.
I don't get into the front door.
Look to you. Ta-da.
Oh, this is a safe house above us. Okay, there's some stuff here.
Oh my god, you can hit people with the plasma TV.
That's awesome. I hear stuff. I have a feeling she's dead, and that's gonna make me happy. What's this? Hot glue gun? We need to go up. I need to figure out how to get up here.
Oh, this is a computer store. This makes me sad.
God, the frames are horrible right now. We need to go figure out how to get up. Okay, there's a tragic ending near here. I know that. Tragic endings aren't that good. I'd rather just do the... How the fuck do I get up from here?
I don't know.
Damn it!
No, I don't go there. But I'm definitely gonna go up here. Because there was a logo right here, see? To the right. I'll go up here.
Maybe around back.
Do I have to...
Around back.
No.
Around back, that way.
Okay. Wait, combo blueprint. Yeah, it's through there. Shit, ass shit. Dude. I'm missing. I'm just clicking too much. There we go. Oh, jeez. I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going.
High vaulted things climb all over.
Okay. Oh, shit. I thought I avoided them. Okay, I have the... What is this? X? Die! There we go. I got 40 PP from that. Weapon blueprint. Alright. Is there anyone else?
Hey, look. It's the one you wanted.
Oh, it is. Yay. I can make it.
I think you need the hatchet for it.
Oh, shit. I gotta...
I think you need the hatchet for it.
No, this works. Otherwise, it wouldn't be right there. It always does this. I know this for a fact. F? Yeah. Combo.
Well, it looks like a saw blade, so it doesn't make sense. It looks like you need a saw blade.
Right, yeah, but anything like that works. Okay, I like the two weapons I have right now. I will pick up the flashlight, though, because that could be pretty useful. This is where my marker is, so...
There's a door over there.
I know, I gotta remove my marker, otherwise it'll bother me. Is there anything else up here useful? Oh, wrong buttons.
There's some chairs you can fill.
I want my...
Hello,
yeah,
there's a zombie up there. And it's out the window.
This game's ridiculous. Oh. Hello.
Hi, guys. This is not much of a safe house anymore.
No, we're turning it into a safe house. It was a bad safe house. Now it's gonna be a good safe house. I'm spam clicking. I know that they can hear it. Yeah, the massive amount of clicks that's going down. Fuck you. Go away. Stunt Devil. I think we can read that. The first thing I think of is like Fallout, where you know how you read them, and how do I do this? Q? No. I'm just gonna use the heavy attack that gets rid of a lot of them. Jesus.
Okay, I press Q now.
Oh, shit. I don't know.
I think Nick is slightly covered in blood.
Slightly. No, it's not Q, it's G, I think.
Press it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No, G moves the camera. How do I... You're dead now.
Sure, it said Q
in the thing. No, Q is heavy attack. See? Hold it. Okay. Locker's now available.
And now you can change stuff.
Can I close this door?
No.
Fuck, that's horrible. See, cardboard box, nails.
Over to the locker to your right.
There's gotta be something in here.
There's the locker to the right. Over there.
Oh, yeah, I can change my clothes on now.
Oh, you can also change the weapon.
Okay, it is like the Fallout 4 thing. Do I have to read it?
No, I don't think so.
Wait,
increases
hold on, books?
Damage inflicted when unarmed attacks, as in punching people.
Okay, I don't want a PP trial. There's clothing closet.
There's weapon locker. See what's all in there.
Oh, jeez. Where did I get these?
I think that might be DLC stuff.
Oh, DLC. Yes, fuck yes.
a railgun.
Oh. A railgun. A hand cannon?
I would say let's not use these for now, because that might be overpowered.
Yo. That's so cool. No, fuck pallets. Sawtooth?
Okay, we have to use that at least. Plates. What the?
Splitter. Oh, that looks so cool.
I don't want to
Shock use Blaster.
I say we don't use any of these though, because that would be overpowered.
I don't care.
We're starting just from the beginning. Oh.
This is all the DLC.
I know, that's.
Can I only do one at a time? Why do I have so many messages? I said I was busy. Okay. I think I can only do one at... Oh, that drops them. That's right. Okay. Drop this. Grab my... Oh, I actually have to have a spot for that.
Oh, yeah, because you headbutt people with it.
Yeah, and I... Look at all the mouses on the ground. I feel so bad.
All the
mice.
Oh.
Okay, let's see what else is in the weapons locker. See, we got machine pistols, slag shot. I feel like we should just use one of them anyways. Railgun or hand cannon? Or the machine pistols?
Railgun.
Oh my god. This thing looks huge. Oh my goodness. This looks cool too. I'm gonna keep this because I like this more.
You gotta go hit one zombie with the railgun.
I wanna see what's in the clothing closet. Oh shit, there's a lot in here.
Battle Hard Nick outfit.
God.
Okay.
Still looks like a baby face.
Punk out.
Okay
that
kind
of looks cool.
I like the hair.
Yeah. I like the tattoos. Thomas.
I've seen better.
That's from one of the other
it's Ken.
Old games.
It's Ken Master.
Yeah, I forget the what?
Hemlock. Yo. I might. I don't know. I don't really like the gang leather.
No good.
That's so great. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, I want this one. I like it most. Terrify your enemies with this gory outfit, alright? It's kinda cool. He's looks like a badass.
Looks like, but he's still a baby face.
He's still a baby face, of course.
Hey, go out the window.
Go out the window, why?
There's stuff out there.
There's a tragic ending, I know. It's right here. I don't like tragic endings. They're sad.
It's awful.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
That's it?
You got 2,000 DP.
Wow, that was a lot from that. Okay, there were more of those blueprints over here. Behind the... That place. What's that? Can I get in there? I assume I can. There's Rhonda. They're over there. Should I go for them? That's a lot of fucking zombies.
Use
oh my
gun.
God.
Oh man.
I don't want to use the railgun. That's too OP. That's too OP.
Shoot one.
What?
I said them, not them.
Why? Why? Okay, that's
aim over to the right a little bit. There you go.
Oh. Okay, I have no ammo, so I'm going to go back and get another one. Need to kill a horde.
I think if you shoot like down the road in a line and there's zombies on either side, it sucks them down with it.
Calm down.
There's not many zombies here.
Yeah.
There's a lot over there.
Damn it!
I didn't kill them.
Wow.
They were too far.
No, it's because they don't count as actual objects from that distance.
Yeah, that's why I was saying it was too far. Let's go back and get another one. Why did I put that
Headbutt.
Back on?
I don't want to.
I want to do the hand cannon.
Oh my god. I think it's like a shotgun.
Yeah, I know. That's what's going to be cool. Oh my god, the frames.
Hell no.
I hate 30 frames. Oh, we got to try all these out.
You got to try many
of. Oh yeah, of course. I mean, it's just going to mow them down. That's all it's going to do.
This is ridiculous.
This is OP.
Boing. It's inaccurate as all get out, though.
Yeah, range is horrible. But close range.
I like that whenever you run out of ammo, he acts like it broke.
Oh my god, it broke.
I want to see you headbutt somebody with a razorback.
No, I don't want to be that. I want to see the machine pistols. Oh jeez.
Machine.
Whoa. Oh, this is a psycho mission. Zen Gardens in Ingleton.
Looks kind of lonely, man. Yeah, I see.
Psycho. Oh wait, I have timed. These are timed. I forgot.
Okay, he holds them stupid.
Oh, they attract more. Because of the noise.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go get the railgun back.
Go get the minigun. Try out the minigun.
Oh my god. I want the railgun. I like it.
Try out the minigun.
But we have timed missions. These are timed.
Use the minigun for it.
Oh my god. Fine. Oh, I'm gonna hold this. And I want to do investigate. Oh wait, this is right here.
I would do it because it's closer.
Where's the hotel's right there.
Do that one because it's closer, and then go up and do the other one because you get a weapon for that one. For the
yeah, but this is extremely freaking hard.
Minigun.
Yeah. I can jump down here. Yeah. Oh, geez.
Oh,
hey. How convenient. What is this? I remember these.
The dragon
I remember that. Okay, I need food. I'm gonna have to drop a weapon. Yeah, Chinese food. Eat it. Grab the chopper back.
Moldy, rotten. Chinese
worth
food.
It. So worth it. Where is it?
Where? That way.
Oh, I remember this one. It was so hard. Bad. The dragon head. I know it breathes fire.
There's a katana.
There's a katana.
I mean, you don't have to do it.
I'm gonna do it.
Oh no.
Psycho missions, bro.
Minigun.
I'll use the minigun just because it's overpowered, but I'm not gonna use it that much because I don't want to use these DLC weapons. They're too overpowered.
Hello there, how are you doing?
I wanna see if I can take him out a different way. Zombies get in, are you okay? Jesus, my outfit. Is how universe tell us who target should be. Look, you know, just because you're talking Jesus. About Jesus, he's horrible. Spirit of the universe has slaughtered my happiness, and so I must slaughter too. All who disrupt my garden of peace shall die. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh god.
I understand zombies, but you?
These people were just looking for safety. You've no right to kill them.
Oh no. Why?
You shall perish, like the others.
Okay. You're going down. I don't like his weapon.
Neither do I. It looks stupid.
Yeah, it does.
It'd be way too heavy.
Oh. I forgot how I have very little,
Hey. Oh, you also forgot you had.
Oh my god, no. I'm trying to... Oh my god, you're kidding right now, right?
Yeah.
This guy's good. Or I'm just bad. God, zombie, go for him. Oh my god. He's like...
Minigun time.
Alright, I'm down. Oh! He just kicked me into that. Alright, ready? Oh. Asshole. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Where is he?
I don't know. Press G. Over there.
Are you sure? Where is he?
We're focused.
There's a shotgun there. Handgun. Where's...
Up, on top. Go up there, yes. Or to the right, behind you. Take me. Feel up there. Me.
No, stop, I'm gonna die. I'm definitely gonna die. Well, I explored. I'm definitely gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die from one hit. I'm so bad at this. This is hard. This is why I did want to do a psycho mission first. Yep, that's gonna kill me. Yep. I died! Okay, I need, first things first, I need to come in with food next time. Alright? Food.
We need to come here more.
Last checkpoint. Which will be right here where I started. What?
We need to come here, so you know. More inventory space.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, once I level up, I'll get more inventory space, so.
There are 394 weapons in this game.
Did you start the timer? Yeah. You did? Okay.
Pretty sure I did.
30-minute intervals and tribbles. I know your password. 9 minutes left? Jeez. We're going to have time to take out this one mission. That's it. Psycho mission. I think, like, Rad Brad did, like, 70 episodes of this.
I don't know.
It was ridiculous. And all of his were 30 minutes long, too. 20 to 30.
Well, it depends on what all we do. Because if we sit there and do side missions all over the place...
We're gonna.
I'm
a completionist.
Tree.
I'm a completionist.
Look at that untextured tree.
Okay, I was able to skip it. Okay, first things first. Oh, I'm level 3? Jeez.
Ta-da.
Okay.
Hey, you can upgrade your thing.
I can. First things first. This bitch is going down. I don't care. Jesus!
I think I got some arm.
Where is he?
Press G.
Yeah, I know. God, I hate his bombs.
He threw one at himself.
I hate bombs. It's the worst thing ever. I can't run. Like, every time he throws them, I try to run. Where is he?
That's cheap. He locks on. He's over there somewhere.
He's on top, I think.
Yep.
No.
There he is.
Jesus, look how much health he has. Oh, he disappeared.
Which means he's gonna be on top of one of the things. He's over there again.
Oh.
No.
No, you're not gonna hit me with that bullshit. I just needed to keep my distance. That's what I need to do. Gee. Oh, he's up there. Yeah, if I just keep my distance, he can't throw him far enough. Jesus.
Are you happy that they told you?
I need to talk to... I have made him mad. I have made him very mad now. Miniguns are so worth it! Oh, come on. I can't sprint. Where is he? There he is. Oh, no.
I like how the minigun actually broke, too.
Where is he? Oh, my God. He just keeps throwing them and throwing them. Where is he? Is he glitched? Oh, he was. Motherfucker. Dude has the arm of a fucking best quarterback in the world. Throw, run! Did you see me holding? Ah, God, I'm bad at this.
We have to keep doing this until, you know...
I'm gonna do it. This time, it's gone. Because I know that I have to keep my distance. I'm gonna keep my distance as far as I can.
I'd use the pistol first.
And hopefully not die.
I'll use the pistol first.
I just want more inventory space. That's all I want. I can only hold 4 things, and that's horrible. We'll end the episode after we take out this guy. Put down your headset. Put down your headset. Why is that taking forever?
I don't know.
Is it stuck on 33%? What is that? Get off Steam. No. No, you're supposed to be here recording with me. Thomas.
My ears are cold.
That's bullshit.
Look at that untextured tree.
Come on, we gotta do this, not that. This.
No, I told
you. Okay. Your ears are not cold. That's bullshit. Take them off.
There they are.
Oh, okay. Okay. Oh my God. He jumped at me. Okay, well, I took out half of his health with a clip. Oh shit, I was trying to. Okay. Now that I have these pills.
Pills here.
Don't move. Fuck, man. How much did I have him down? I didn't check. Oh, 2.5. Only 2.5.
You have to knock them off.
I do? God, you're so far away. He fell.
You didn't even hit him.
Too bad. Oh my god. What's going on, game? Okay. Okay, Peyton Manning over here. That's a zombie. Yeah, same. I don't know these references either. Oh, shit. I don't know. Why not? Keep getting hit. Keep getting hit. Oh my god, fuck. Now I gotta run. Because he's gonna throw more of that shit. Okay. Because I got him less. Oop, fuck. I got him for, with more than less than half health. Fuck, man. Fucking zombie, get out of here.
You have 12 rounds left.
That's alright. I just need to hit him with these 12. Okay. What the fuck? Oh no, I don't have my. Okay. Let's use this.
Cut your pistol with that shotgun.
Yeah, I want the shotgun. There's the pistol. Got it. Yeah, that's gonna hit me. Yeah, I know they're not. Where is he? There he is. I don't care if I have to shoot him at range. I will hit him. He throws two of them.
No, he has three.
Three?
One at his feet, two at you.
Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? Yeah, I know he's almost dead.
I would not hand-to-hand combat.
Oh, jeez. Grab it. 9. Oh, this is the one I dropped. Fuck. Where is he? He's over there. Somewhere.
This is stressful.
Oh, there he is. Oh my god, he's almost dead. I'm gonna hand-to-hand combat him. For this last HP, I got to. He's dead. Oh my god! You said it.
I said it wrong.
You said it wrong. You said it wrong.
Bowie knife.
Why have you forsaken me?
Why have you forsaken me? Tis only a fight.
That reminds me of a song, but I can't think of it in the top of my head.
Tis only
my wife.
Tis only a flesh wound.
Guy who sells the refrigerators.
My wife left me for a
kid.
Disrespectful brats.
My wife left me for a guy that sells refrigerators.
A goddamn zombie outbreak.
I like this guy.
Yeah. He goes, seriously? Fuck you think you're gonna do now?
I like this guy.
Yeah.
I'm sad that he's gonna die though.
Does he kill himself?
I think so.
Wait. Yeah. Ow.
Oh god.
He looks familiar. He looks like a guy from
That's racist. That's
no,
racist.
He looks like a guy from Shadow World.
That's so racist. Alright. Let's go pick
he
up his shit. Gundow. All right.
You actually said it right. Oh my god.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that surprising to you?
Yes.
Okay, I can use.
You got two. I would get life. And then melee.
Makes combat faster. Yeah. Okay. That's what I've done.
Now you have one more life bar.
And I have.
A happy good mark key.
I have an extra space dose. That's the alarm. Oh jeez, we need to run. I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. Alright. Alright guys, that's where we're gonna end off this part. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe as I get 2 achievements. I don't think you can see that, and hopefully you can. I got 2 achievements just then.
Raffle and
Apprentice. Yeah, 2 achievements. Alright. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you dudes in the next video. Bye.